If you were to suffer from a stroke right now, of course, the first order of business, pick up the telephone and dial 911. After that, intense physical therapy follows. Sometimes the simplest things suddenly become the most difficult. Walking, talking, speaking, sometimes just moving your fingers and hands. Well, here at East Jefferson General Hospital, in this unique setting, that can change.
East Jefferson General Hospital presents Healthy Lifestyles.
Chris Huber and the team here, they work tirelessly to get you back to your pre-stroke capabilities.
At EJ Inpatient Rehab, we provide a multidisciplinary treatment approach to patients. Patients are treated by physical therapist, occupational therapist, speech therapist, rehab nursing, certified nursing assistants, and social workers. We provide interdisciplinary treatment in an intense environment with medical oversight to care for patients, to get them back to a functional gain and also to get them functionally better and medically stable. We're a magnet facility, so that's a magnet facility means that our nursing care is exceptional. We're also a joint commissioned primary stroke care center. We strive to continually improve our processes in an effort to make sure that our outcomes are exceptional here at EJ Inpatient Rehab.
So much of what we do every day is taken for granted. And when you suffer a stroke, you will have effects that you'll need to work on. So here, in this environment, everything from the kitchen to the car, it will set you up for success in recovering from a stroke. For more on this, go to ejgh.org. Thanks for watching.